their life has gone this way.
Dappled afternoon of a not quite summer's day. Walking by a wedding with the wispy waspish bridesmaids, with the whitest calla lilies and the tiniest bouquet. It must be May. All the time I lost before you, all the time I left to be. All the time that I'll adore you is how I know we're not too late. Every hour of love delayed doesn't mean a minute this day, all this day. And when we finally say those vows, I'll love you just as long as time allows. Walking by a wedding as the church doors tumble open, and the cousins and the colleagues stagger out into the street. You imagine your own wedding as you float on down the aisle to the man upon the altar who will make your life complete, who perhaps someday you'll meet. And she will never look so beautiful, and he will never stand so still. And this day may last forever, but tomorrow never will. Life will never seem so beautiful, where troubles seem so far away, where the answers be so easy, as I do, and I do, this one. Dying afternoon of a should-be summer day, standing there and knowing the world will never seem so lonely as when you're walking by a wedding and waiting and watching, then walking, walking away.
Ready for the bride and groom.
All the things I messed up badly, all the hurt and all the shame.
You do them all again and gladly, if you knew you'd end up the same.
All my life is sad display, all of it except for this day,
for this day.
And I'm a sorry sight to see, except the fact that you love me. No!